Good morning, everyone. It's good to see you this Monday morning, the 27th of July. We're almost into August of 2020. And I hope that the verse of the week will be an encouragement to you as it has been to me. This is one of my favorite, Philippians 1:6. And it talks about certainty and being sure of this. And really in a time where we're not sure of a lot of things. In fact, every week we have more curveballs thrown to us than we can really manage well. And there are a lot of doubts and fears and uncertainties that plague us. So Paul writes out of his personal experience when he writes this letter to a Philippian church. And he writes from prison. And this isn't just a short stay in prison. Paul spent many times in jail in the past. But this last time he was arrested in Jerusalem, sent off to Caesarea, sat there for 2 years, shipped off to Rome. And now he just sits and waits. And he's not sure what's going to happen. Is he going to be put to death, which eventually did take place, or is he going to sit there longer, not be heard? And a lot of frustration can build with that, because you look around and there are a lot of things we just don't know, but we can be sure of this. And this is what he says in Philippians 1:6. He says, I am sure of this, that he who started a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. You know, I think this, it speaks about the work that began, and we think maybe salvation, that he started working in you and bringing you the new birth and changing your life and carrying out his will. But I think it goes way back to before time and eternity past. That God knew you, he loved you, he cared about you, he worked bringing you into this world, and he drew you to himself. You've seen that. You look before you became a Christian, how God drew you to himself. And continues to draw others to himself. And he transformed your life in salvation. He continues to mold you and shape you to the likeness of his son. And he fulfills his plan to completion. And the completion I see is when he returns and we are given a new body. We are with him in heaven and this is complete. But until that time, there are a lot of uncertainties around us. We can be certain of this. And that's why he says, and I think he not only tells us, but he reminds himself, I am sure of this, that the same one who started a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. So I think that's kind of a rudder-setting verse for the week. And I hope that it's an encouragement to you and that you have a blessed week. You take care.